Very nice.
Oh, pop is up.
Yeah, I see that. I read the splurb. Hello. Your flashy new car. Why are we all in different, eh?
All in different what?
Oh, I see what it's about. That's alright. My tiny pedal bandage things all over the shop.
Mine is as well.
It's like put us all in different bloody. Each car is a different
group. I've got rid of that before and I can't remember what I did.
Yeah, I can't remember either.
At least I'll win my group now.
Well, I'll definitely win mine.
And it pick us up some eggs when you stop at the shop for.
Yeah, if I make it. Not sure I'd make it that far.
Pit exit's clear. We need to get some heat into these brakes. Blue flag.
Ready?
20 minutes remaining, you've got to...
All right. Clear right.
Hit this corner.
Literally could have been anywhere then, Stu.
Where's that?
I hate this corner.
Oh. turn three. Going on to turn four.
Yeah, well, most corners are shit. It's not the corner, it's the curve. Because I'm so used to ramming over the curve on this track. Now I thought I saw a green-winged mosquito somewhere, and I wanted to check it out, but it looks something different.
We'll be right back.
look good.
Oh, there's so many chickens here.
You say chickens or chickens?
Both.
Okay, Anthony. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. It takes it looks clear. The brakes are cold. Take it easy.
Anthony.
I think that's a better line.
There's an even better one because the tire wall on the first one, you can just drive straight forward.
Okay.
Just done it, 201.7.
How's it going?
Thank you. insides are cold.
Interesting route.
Is there any power on it? It goes in a straight line.
Yeah. I tried to explain that to them when they had us in the CEO's office, did you?
You still stunk a nana, that was your problem.
Sector 3 is 3.0 seconds off the base. Time is up, 204.4. Fastest lap. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
Seems like it's going very well for you. I can't see much though because I still don't know where I'm going.
Sector 1 is 4.2 seconds off the base.
Feels like I'm off the hell.
The trap was up next to you. This is the 86, it was brand new.
Yeah.
We get the fucking wood he has back.
It's a car leaving the pits. That's your best lap in this session.
All that hard work and still P8.
Hello.
No. I don't remember there being so many BMWs.
I know, right? We're slowly taking over the grid.
It's a free choice today. Yep.
Well, always a free choice.
No blinkers for life.
202.5.
Fucking talk and drive, for fuck's sake, man.
Sorry.
Well, I was talking to me.
I know. I was apologizing for you like a good Canadian.
There's no such thing.
What, a good Canadian?
One of my best mates emigrated there in 1986. He lives back here now.
Yeah, I mean, okay. I've been there and it's a beautiful country.
Yeah, lots of things look nice, don't they?
That is certainly true. I mean, there's lots of cool stuff there.
Ming Vas looks nice, but you can't do fuck all with it.
Break it.
Flog it. That's about it.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. that's the end of the session. 8th place.
Any set tips for the Bimmer? Yeah, go fast, I know.
You keep it on the track.
Hope and pray.
Yeah. Put it on minimum wing and no bump, no rebound. And
oh, the Fuhrer might have been joining work tonight.
Probably had one look at this shithole and fucked off. Went and done some knitting or something because it's third.
Phew, at least I won't hit the speed limit in the pit. We'll be close, but...
your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. All right, Anthony, we've got 14 minutes to do the business. We need to get some heat into these brakes.
Shit.
that touch of there?
I don't know.
I'm sure I felt a bit of collision there. Oh. Jesus, look from that end.
This is just an extended practice session for me, basically, anyways, though. Don't even think about setting fast times if I don't even know where I'm going.
Do not know how to go already.
Nope, never raced it before.
204.0.
Why?
Sector 3 is
0.5.
I've got a hang of the layout, but it's just not just getting around all the... Or am I remembering which corner's going to be next? Remembering the tightness, the breaking points, and all these bumps.
They're in the track then.
Yeah.
We've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
Getting the layout down was somewhat easy bit.
Sixth place. Your rear tires are cold.
Dog 29 liters again, right?
What was that, sorry?
29 liters again?
As far as I'm aware.
Yeah, 20 minutes. We're going to do about, I don't know, 10 laps.
It's only 3 minutes warm up. Anthony, so just sit on your hands, please.
Sit on my hands?
Yeah.
Oh, why?
No pressing buttons.
Don't worry. I've learned my lesson. I will refrain myself from pressing anything.
Unless you want me to.
Fuck it out. Is that the devil just turned up?
Luke! I am your father, Luke!
He's in the Volvo as well.
No, I'm in the Beamer.
Oh, dearie me. Yeah.
Mm.
It's raining, it's pouring. Haven't got Julian tonight either, have we?
Alright, we'll have to get rid of that Mondeo, Stu. It's obviously fucking in a different class.
That's what I used to say, but when he does them in other cars and he's nearly as quick.
Just on the driver then.
I mean, the big question is, can he do it for 40 minutes?
No. Don't be silly.
Well, there you go.
$159, oh my god. What is it? Did he put rocket fuel in the car or something?
He hasn't done much public practice this week either.
Yeah, it doesn't mean he hasn't been doing it on his own, though.
Oh, well, that's why I said public.
Which I can guarantee he probably has been.
Oh, no, I'm not practicing single player.
Yeah, rubbish.
No, honestly, I was at home all week.
Yeah, practicing.
Yeah, real life. On the Hungaroring.
Yeah.
Are you getting the new fancy Virgin broadband, Craig?
As far as I'm aware, no.
I thought you'd get it for free.
I might do, I don't know, I haven't heard anything about it.
Oh, look, let me mirror Crazy Clive.
I reckon he could go a hell of a lot quicker if he didn't keep on getting the arse end out on it.
Oh, it's fucking... They're going to cast out of the back end with him.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Everyone got their pennies ready for LMU then?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, me
when's
too.
Coming?
20th.
Ah, okay.
February.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You mean it's R Factor 2, but only Le Mans?
No. Yeah,
it's not like that. It wouldn't have taken them 2 fucking years to do it if it was, that's for sure.
Is it the same engine?
Yeah, sort of.
I believe so, yeah.
Then it's R Factor 3 with a different name.
I'm actually looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to seeing all like, the graphical improvements, the new scanning and everything. I'm actually really looking forward to it.
Sorry.
look,
I was dawdling.
I have no idea yet if I'm going to get it. If everybody gets it, I might as well get it too.
Right. Oh,
peer pressure.
Have they set a price yet?
Yeah, 20.
Yeah.
45.
25.
Then plus you'd have to buy other bits.
It's not even a full game then, it's just an expansion of Half Factor 2.
Yeah, it's pretty early release, isn't it? Early, what do you call it?
Yeah, it's the full first season, which is 2023.
I'm going to get it.
On early release for £25. Bargain.
Yeah.
Oh. £25, yeah.
We're going to have to try and get an SCB team going, because I reckon there's going to be some big competitions going on with that, I think.
Is there going to be multiplayer with it? Does anyone know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Get yourself on the Discord, Stu.
Yeah, they're using their race control, aren't they? That's what it was all designed for.
Well, it's not that. What I meant to say was, will I be able to run a server? That was
that's the end of the session.
It's the same. It's the same. Exactly the same. You'd be able to buy a server if you want, rent one. Or you can just do your normal bullshit. They know where they're... More people do league racing than any other thing on our Factor 2. There's hundreds of leagues. And they never go anywhere near the game. You know, other than their league racing.
Well, I'll be looking forward to it.
Yeah, I am.
2 weeks to go.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get some, do some endurance racing.
Yeah, I've got a new seat. I've rearranged my pedals with, so it's make my seating more comfortable rather than authentic. Like when I had a full bucket seat, I just I couldn't do long stints in it. So now I've got a reclining seat. I'm so much more comfortable and sitting it for a lot longer.
Make an armchair.
Yeah, so I've sat on a lazy boy.
He's on the beanbag.
Yeah. Not yet, now I'm sure that'll come to try out.
I don't think I can get me fat off in the fucking... Why is that say 4 minutes on a woman?
Four? That isn't even the same as last week.
I definitely changed it to 2. I remember doing it.
Well, it should have been 3 anyway.
Sorry, 3. Change it to 3. I changed it to 3. I must have fucking knocked on one.
Oh, you lied. It's 4 minutes. I'm going to vote to skip.
Yeah. I definitely changed it to 3. I must have moved. I'll have a server up and running by the end of the month.
Therefore, LMU.
Yeah. Go for you.
Now, do you know this time last week I didn't have a clue where I was going on the Nordschleifer? I said I didn't know.
Tactics clear, don't cross the white line.
I now know it, and I'm addicted to hot lapping on it on RF2. I hate it on race wing, but RF2 is just so much nicer. You just can't actually believe the difference when you hop on from one to the other.
Ah, we've been disqualified.
You went backwards in the pit lane or something, haven't you?
No, I went against the... I went the wrong way on the straight.
other thing they were saying about LMU is modding won't be allowed. It says it's an official license sponsored sim. You're not allowed mods on it.
I'm sure they'll find a way.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, grip pack.
7th position, 60 minutes.
Right.
Okay, Anthony, get ready.
Good luck, everybody.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, good luck.
Please all kill each other in the first corner so I can win.
How much you want to pay?
Nothing.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
I am Dutch. I'm cheap.
Good, the cause when you're on the grid, mate.
Yeah, definitely.
Warren, green. Understood. No tyres for the next pit stop.
Left side. Still there.
Oh, come on, Craig.
Clear left. On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Not my fault, Derek.
Great start,
no,
well
no,
done.
No. Sort of my fault. What the hell?
Oh, I've got
on
none
your
of
left.
That.
Clear left.
Pretty bad. I'd say what's your fault, because I was looking at you and I didn't.
I can't have a good look.
Real destruction.
Chicane at the top of the train is so awful.
Not awful?
Yeah, but that one's definitely the worst, I think.
Turn 3 is my worst one, I hate that.
Chapter sucks, but I mean, I don't think it's as bad as everyone up at the top.
Left side. Clear left. Car left.
And there goes my talent.
Clear left.
old Jeff off.
Quite distracting watching close ass end wiggle around everywhere. Find myself just like in watching it. Forget I'm driving myself.
Tell you, say his back end's on cast, hasn't it? He's just fucking dragging it around all over. I'll let you buy, Derek.
Now, I'm surprised you switched to the BMW at this check in particular, because I would have thought it would have sort suited the front wheels.
Yeah, the Volvo was just awful to drive. It's as smooth as a BMW bum compared to the Volvo.
15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Man, I made tough out of the other track.
I think this has been the worst check for this car so far. I can't get it into any kind of a comfortable spot.
It's just the worst track after all.
Volvo just didn't want to go around the corner.
S-Bend is closing in. The gap is now 0.5.
This lap for one down, 2.0.1 seconds. That last lap was a 2.03.8.
He likes curbs.
Gap to Martin ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1. okay, Anthony. Don't let this guy distract you. Your tire temperatures are okay.
On your left. Clear left.
I'm good, you won 58.
Distance. Fuel looks good.
Did a sterling job there, Goose holding them back.
Yeah, right. Is that what I'm doing? Do you know anyone was behind me?
Oh, it's just gone sideways again.
Just hit each and every apex. 10 minutes remaining.
Rip Jeff.
Behind is now 0.7. P6. Thank you. was at 203.3. Good luck. That's your quickest today. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
What?
Ah, there.
Okay, somehow I put it in reverse.
Okay, I'm putting the next car.
I have no idea what happened there.
I'd imagine you touch both paddles.
That's possible.
I'd probably put it straight in the next car.
You've used half your fuel.
Ah.
You can change that. Save.
Well, it was fun while it lasted. At least it didn't blow up my engine.
Yeah, mechanical's off, I think. Otherwise, I'd never finish the race, I think.
Don't need Bobby with either of his engines screaming.
That's his kid wanting an adventure.
Wife. Yeah, you wish.
It's his wife. She, oh, you want that sim again?
To Martin behind is now 4.0. Well, this car's
acknowledged. Best on request.
I have noticed.
I didn't mean go into the wall.
That makes it interesting.
2, SN in front is now 6.6 seconds.
I don't look to see where everyone was.
Crash. It was indeed by touching both pedals. You're on the other side of the fence.
Hello. I am free.
Freedom from oppression, finally.
I don't know how, but halfway through, I managed to squash one of my bollocks, and I was in so much pain. I wanted to stand up. I was like, I can't. So I was just trying to lift myself up out of my seat. I was sweating like nobody's business after that happened. Like, oh my God.
Yeah, it's on multiplayer, I expect, Gav. Your standings. Oh, he's not there.
Oopsie.
Hmm?
You're lucky you don't have a motion rig, Oopsie.
Why is that?
You're bumping up the curbs all the time.
Yeah. It's the only way I could get it to go any sort of way over the, through the bloody corners. I tell you something, then the exit curbs, the straight ones, when they get hold of you, they don't want to let you go, do they? Christ, it's like you're on rails.
Yeah.
That's the end of the session. 8th place. The track temp is 22. The air temp is 22 Celsius. P4.
Surrounded by BMW.
Yeah, BMW invasion.
The no blinker called.
Nope.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Enjoy. Someone got a drive through.
That was toast.
Well done, Anthony. Good start.
Get out of the way, would you?
Oh, yeah. Excuse me. I've just let Crazy Clag go.
Sideswipe something, to be honest, in the corners.
The back off will be there, happy. Don't lock them. Because I'm on the grass, you idiot.
Nice, Derek. where it came from, Goose.
That was my flying pet.
Flat out from the pit side.
Yeah,
or yeah. Expecting a passing, you're not there. I'm gonna have to have a look at this foot, even at the pit for long. Well, thank you, Derek.
There's no set a reset button. Reset button.
I think it's his funny test. I choose a video and pop up on YouTube. Wow. Well, come on, okay, the tape label was along the lines of why are Fanatec no shit.
It could be better.
Fucking worse. You're in the middle, three wide, clear right. Clear all round.
Yeah, when this packs up, I want that hand second.
It'll polish out, mate.
I don't think they're sending me off for repair.
I think their motors are the ones to get no link, but you've got four.
Right side. Right.
You've got a little Fanatec, Bob's the other big one.
Little one.
It's alright doing it.
Oh yeah, that's the job, but I wouldn't trust Fanatec to get back in touch if I told them it's gone faulty. I'll just set up a spare one.
I've had no problems as of yet with my Fanatec.
No, I haven't. Only when it first came out, I had to send it back. Firmware update.
Alright.
Sorry, Boggy.
That's okay.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear line.
Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. S-Men behind us now, 1.2. Thank you. lap was at 202.5. That's your quickest lap in this session. 62 is 0.7 off the pace.
Yours get pounded at every track.
I've been pretty good in this series so far. This is the first time I'm really noticing the tire wear.
Thank you.
bag. Good job is to drive through, Penny.
How'd you get there?
I fucking crashed.
Oh.
Well, I thought the fuck is to go to race. I cut the corner.
Oh,
what I could do about it. The pit crew's ready, they better get out of the fucking way. I'm coming through and I'm coming through quick.
Blow them down, blow them down.
You'll be pleased to know you'll never ever see this track again.
I don't like the new version either. I fucking hate it.
Yeah, it's just not a very good track, is it?
Nah. That was why they picked it to do your fucking ACC license. It was fucking horrible.
I thought it was fucking
I did the genre, but this was one of them I wouldn't do it when this was on. I don't mind the genre, that's alright, but this is fucking terrible. Oh, I'll do it again.
I feel like it's setting like a Formula One car. Maybe on the newer version it might not be too bad, but I don't know. Some of the corners I felt flowed quite nicely if I had like double the downforce.
It's fine. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Oh, that was fun in the end.
Goodbye,
yeah.
Boggy, I'll have the server up
soon. Boggy.
Goodbye, Boggy.
I'm off to guys. That was a lot of fun.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. See you guys next time.
Cheers, man.
Cheers.
See you.